In 1560, Lord Nobunaga Oda defeated Yoshimoto Imagawa in Okehazama. Soon after his victory, Nobunaga fell to a fatal arrow which pierced his throat. However, Nobunaga was far from finished. With the help of the demons, he rose from the dead. The demons began their rampage, slaughtering innocent villagers. Then a young warrior, Samanosuke Akechi, stood up and defeated the Demon King. The nightmare, however, did not end. A few years later, his strength restored, Nobunaga was set to conquer the entire country. A new warrior, Jubei Yagyu, heard about a demon attack on his hometown, Yagyu Village. Fearing the ominous presentiment in his heart, he desperately raced back home.
You come back. You grow so strong.
Are you all right?
What happened?
Oh, you need to get out of here. Hurry there.
Hey, who did this?
Still me.
Yasuke! Yasuke! You're the ones who attacked here? For whom are you working? I won't forgive you. Prepare yourself!
Demon woman! You're behind this!
Jubei! The one responsible for burning down Yagyu village is Nobunaga Oda.
What?
Q kill him, for he is the real demon.
A demon? What are you talking about?
defeat the demon, Jube. Your hand has the power to absorb the souls of demons. Use this power to defeat Nobunaga. Five sacred orbs were created to protect humans from the demons. Charity. Faith, honesty, respect, and strength. Gather all the orbs and defeat Nobunaga. You must go to the Dragon Shrine and obtain a hidden power. Then you may begin your quest in the gold mine in Imasho.
Who are you?
You can do it, my son.
This is my new power. I will get my revenge. You will pay for this, Nobunaga!
In 1568, gold was discovered in the Valley of Imasho, which is situated between the Mino province of Oda, the North Omi province of Asai, and the Echizen province of Asakura. In no time, adventurers and merchants, motivated by greed, crowded into Imasho, transforming the small village into a prospering mining town.
Gold! Gold! I found gold! I'm rich!
It's gold!
It's gold!
I'm all of time! I'm
dressed!
He's dead!
It's fine! I shot first! What are you doing? Get away! It's fine!
Hey, sweet thing! Don't you want to serve me a little sake?
So you think you're too good for me, huh?
Let go!
Let's kill him!
We don't have to do this.
Who do you think you are?
How dare you?
What do you think you're doing?
I'm gonna kill you!
Get out of here!
What are you doing?
Come back!
Thank you.
you have a permit? I won't allow you to enter the mine unless you have a permit. I won't allow.
Magoichi! Where did you take my girl? How dare you disturb our time! Together!
That woman gave me the help sign, so I had to break things up between the two of you. Get over it.
What?!
Seriously. Who'd want a red baldhead like you?
A red baldhead?! Does it! Outside now!
It's a fight!
It's a fight! It's a fight!
It's a fight!
Prepare yourself, Magoichi! You cheat! Coward!
You are too old-fashioned.
You arrogant fool!
Stop this! Eke Ankakoji is an honorable man, famous with the spear of the Hazoin. Magoichi Saiga is also an honorable man, and is a chief of the Kishu Saiga gun team. But it is dishonorable to fight over such trifle things.
And you are?
Jubei Yagyu, the young chief of the Yagyu clan.
Hey? You are the Jubei Yagyu who is master of the blade! It must be fate that three proud warriors meet in such a town. There will be no fight today. Magoichi, we'll take pity on you instead. One day, I will enchant you with my famous dance.
Interesting. I like this. I don't need this, but thanks, I guess.
Okay, you can go in.
Monsters in the mine shaft.
Monsters.
A woman wearing armor went in there. I tried to stop her, but
what?
Whoa! This is strong! Koichi! Don't be a coward! Fight with us!
No, I'm not in the mood.
How rude!
Please help.
Hmm? Huh?
My daughter was kidnapped by monsters.
What? Your daughter? So, is your daughter pretty?
Oh, of course. I think she is the most beautiful girl in the world.
Great! I shall bring her back to you. Tell me, where did the monsters go?
That way.
Yes, yes, yes.
He's always getting into trouble.
Koichi, you fool! I won't forgive you!
Stop it!
You're like children. Eke, have you found the daughter?
Not yet.
Then why are you wasting time?
I have to settle this first. I dream of becoming a feudal lord. I'd do anything to make it happen. Anything!
Even serve Nobunaga.
Yes! The point is, Makuichi laughed at my dream!
I laugh because it's silly. Jubei, what's your dream?
I don't have a dream. I will kill Nobunaga!
Another man possessed by a vengeful ghost.
A vengeful ghost? What do you mean? Makuichi!
What do you think you are doing? How dare you invade my territory? Just a little human! Why did you come here?
I'm looking for a woman. I have no quarrel with you.
Who do you think you're talking to? Do you think you're equal to one from the demon clan?
Not equal. Better.
You amuse me, little man. I will enjoy killing you. Yeah.
Now for some women! After all this time, this is it. Let's have some fun!
It would be better to read them all at once. I've been looking for this book. Thanks. This book's fascinating. I will enjoy reading it.
This is all mine! I hate eggs! Get it out of my sight!
It would be better to read them all at once. Thank you.
He's here! Get up, boy! Give us back the wallet!
We told you to get up! Did you hear me?
Well, I get back to Yono.
What?
Follow the leader, monkey man. Keep up! That was fun.
I'm gonna kill you! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Anyone else would have killed them. Thanks, Jubei Yagyu.
How do you know my name?
I observed you while you walked away from Yagyu Village after it had been burnt down.
Who are you?
Taro Buma.
I see. You are a chief ninja working for the Hojo clan. Why did you come here?
I'm here because of a certain Oda clan leader.
You are scouting. Then you shouldn't play pranks.
What?
A man who shows off too much will be caught someday.
That's none of your business.
Wow! I finally get to see one of these!
This is extremely rare. Are you sure I can keep it?
Hey, what's wrong?
The monsters forced us to work in the mines as slaves. I'm the only one who survived. Everyone else died from exhaustion.
Are you all right? Hang on!
Thank you. I feel fine now. By the way, the woman you are looking for might have been taken into the hole.
The hole?
Yes, it's inside the gold mine, but the opening is blocked. There is one way you can enter the hole. Please, use this to open the cover.
What's that?
I don't know exactly. But you can open the cover if you place this on top somehow. I just found it lying around there and I kept it. Please, take it.
Inside of the gold mine?
Yes. I have to go now. Thank you. For everything. Thank you.
Thank you.
It would be better to read them all at once. This book's for sissies. Thank you.
Piece of cake. I can get into this.
Thank you.
die soon. Why not now?
Too easy. Jubei, about the conversation earlier. You remember the vengeful ghost thing?
Yeah.
Eke used to be a warrior, and the feudal lord he served lost a great battle. At that time, Eke lost his wife and child. Despite that incident, he still holds on to his stupid dream. But even if his dream comes true and he becomes a feudal lord, another battle will occur and many people will die. It's the same for you. If you should defeat Naga, another will rise to take his place. It never ends.
okay?
My baby. Thank you very much.
What? When you said daughter, you didn't mean baby daughter, did you?
This is too good. She is very cute. Hold her tight, Ake.
Oh, no.
Easy. Shh. Easy. You're safe now. This is my baby. My daughter.
What?
When the castle fell, my daughter was crying like this. I did everything I could to rescue her. Play the fire.
Ake.
When she was born, I promised her. When she grew up, I would become a feudal lord and make her a princess. So I... Please, take great care of her. Yes, sir.
Don't remember what happened. This will only slow me down.
Ugh! one moment. The fate of the Nagani Palace has already been decided. There is no way to stop it. You better just forget about it.
Don't change things.
You're very clever to stay here with me instead of returning to the sky, which is falling.
You're disgusting. Touch me again and you'll rent.
Oh, so serious. You're feisty, as always. Anyway, this is the will of our lord, so I cannot allow you to leave this castle.
Run.
You are Jubei Yagyu. You're still alive?
Alive? It was the Oda clan who attacked Yagyu Village. You will pay for that.
Well, since the Yagyu clan stood in our way of conquering the country, we just annihilated them. Now kill him!
Go. Go now! Hurry!
that it can't be helped. You are too weak to take me on.
This way.
Let me use the orb that you wear around your neck.
Okay.
Get on. Come on. Where did you get this orb?
It's been in my family for generations. But it's yours now, for saving my life.
Thank you. By the way, I never did get your name.
My name is Oyu. I'm from Odani.
So you were related to Asai. I see. Nobunaga is taking down Asai. Right now.
We had no chance against his army, so I went to Gifu Castle to kill Nobunaga myself. But I was caught.
I understand. I must take revenge on Nobunaga for the Yagyu clan.
Well, I'll be here in Amashu for a while, so... Anyway, thank you for helping me. If you need anything, please, let me know.
Hey, Jubei!
Hmm? Kotaro?
Tell me the name of that woman.
Oyu.
Are you sure?
Why? Do you know something about her?
I think I've seen her somewhere. Anyway, don't trust her. Believe me, Jubei. Don't turn your back on her.
Kotaro.
Might as well give me water! Jubei! I didn't know you're such a ladies' man! You have a beautiful visitor waiting for you in the marketplace! And another sweet thing in Western armor upstairs! Be a friend and share!
Thank you.
It would be better to read them all at once.